And of course, number nine.
Go for it. Go for it. You got the floor.
I love it. The Knicks.
We were kind of like squaring up the podcast for this like leadoff spot. So take your swings.
Man, I'm stealing your theory. Your Twitter handle, hashtag Knicks Sense. I think it's brilliant. It makes absolutely no sense. He is not a guy who can break you down off the dribble. He's a stationary shooter. I know he's 6'9", but he plays like he's 6'5". It is a terrible pick. This is them having, you know, they say buyer's remorse, passing on Kentucky shooting guard remorse with Malik Monk. That's what this is. It's not the right pick. I hated it.
Great point. You figure Monk was on the board last year. They take Nedel Akina, was like literally a comet flying through the sky last year during the college basketball.
Or a guy jumping out a window, which is one of my most popular tweets of all time.
That's right. I kind of forgot about that. I'm sorry to reference that. So maybe it is. But you know what I think the other part of this is, and I think this is something like worth paying attention to. I don't know where this kind of falls into it. How about when they were looking for their new coach? Do you think they talked to Cal?
I don't see why you wouldn't at this point, because all these retreads are there, right?
I think they talked to Cal. And you know what else they got into the conversation with? Cal knew he wasn't taking that job. So you know what he did? Sales pitch.
Probably.
Here's my guy. Here's what I love about Knox. Here's what I love about Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. That's what he talked about. And guess what? Sales pitch worked.
And if it is Calipari, kudos to him. The guy who sold Kevin Knox to the Knicks at number 9, but he must have actually, when he was younger, sold my mother that Dodge Colt that I used to drive in high school with no power steering, no radio, and no air conditioning. He's a used car salesman.
I don't care.
Folks, 8 years from now, Kevin Knox ain't going to be in the NBA. You can take that to the bank. Oh, my God. Yeah, to stick on bathroom radio. Remember that? I used to stick the thing out the window. It's so Knicks Sense. I'm stealing your Twitter handle, man. Well done.